You have intex cloud string HD and you forgot your phone lock in that, or your phone is hanging, or any other kind of software issue, then you are right place. So I'm going to show you how to hard reset your intex string HD and solve many problem in your phone. So if you are interested, stay tuned. Now here you got your phone. To eliminate your problem in your phone, what you have to do, in switch off condition you have to press power down button and volume down button and power button for 10 seconds until intex logo comes. Now here I will press volume down button and power button for 10 to 15 seconds until intex logo come. And when intex logo come, leave power button but keep pressing volume down button. Now your phone will boot into recovery mode and you have to perform the trick mentioned below. You have to press in sequence volume down button, then power button, then volume up button. Now list will come in the screen. Scroll using volume down button and select wipe data factory reset and confirm with power button. Select wipe data factory reset and confirm yes or delete my all user data with power button. And now this will start formatting in your phone and this will clear all your user data in your phone, including contacts, images, photos, everything in your phone. So please backup your data before performing this. Now my phone will start normally and this will start as a brand new phone I had purchased. No data, no pattern lock, everything to factory default. If you want to take care of your mobile by a better way, then subscribe to my channel. It's free. Like this video, comment your questions.